this incredible label called Dreamville Records.
Yeah!
Started by this guy, you might be familiar with him, he go by the name of J. Cole. Tonight. Before that, we gotta get into some classics. Can we go to 1,000 one time? Let me see your hands.